opening kickoff, and it's taken at the goal line. This is Keyshawn. They go left side to Gorham, and Gorham will try to get the edge, but you're not going to beat this quick defense over the backfield, and now it's the keeper. Flag comes in behind the line of scrimmage. The kickoff taken at the 10. Courtney Keith comes back across the 15, breaks it into the open, the 20, 25, and he's finally brought down, cutting it back to the middle of the field. For a 4-yard line, Courtney Keith with bottom left side Harris. This handoff will be to Eisenhower, cuts it to the outside, cuts it up across the 40. He finds some room in the open across midfield. Down to the 30 and finally dragged down. Here's the snap and the handoff to Mayhew, and boy, is he swarmed by the handoff. Mr. Mayhew tries to find some room off the right side, but again, this Wildcat defense is done. Mayhew now to the left, rolling to his left, his single wants to throw, pumps once, pulls it in, throws to the end zone, picked off! Intercepted by the Wildcats! Up quarter and a lot of pressure on Lewis Kindle, and he's going to go down after dropping back the pass up to Lewis. He's going to keep it. Got the first down around the left side. 15 cuts it up near the 10-yard line, and he has a first down. Go, the clock rolling. Quentin Williams takes the snap to Jackson. Tries to find the edge across the 10. The 5, plowing toward the end zone. Reaches, doesn't get there, about a yard shy. He's near down, and now the snap. They're going to go left on the option. Williams keeps it inside the 5, toward the end zone. Touchdown! Quentin Williams has gone all the way, takes the handoff to Jackson. Oh, he's got pressure to screen to the left. Completed to Jackson at the 20, got room across the 30. 35, first down across the 40 to the 42-yard line. He needed 25. Quentin Williams got Rodney Scott in the backfield. Goes back to throw. Under pressure, he's got Scott out of the backfield at midfield. Dodges a tackler across the 45. Rolls that way and wants to throw. Lost one, first down. Quickly at the 25. Takes it to go here. Williams takes the snap and rolls on the option, keeps it, turns it up. He's at the 10, he's got the first down to the 5 and down inside the 5. First up by 2. Williams back to throw, little screen pass complete. Touchdown Rodney Scott at the 5 into the end zone. He walked in practically up. Kindle trying to get his team rolling from the shotgun. Takes the snap, rolls the drive, picked off! Intercepted by Deion Hanks! 3 interceptions for the Wildcats this afternoon. And Williams back to throw. Looks over the middle, completes this pass to Cleckley at the 45. There we go, here's the snap to Williams. He keeps it across the 40. First down, Quentin Williams. Jackson lines up to the right of Quentin Williams. Williams back to throw, complete to Stroud. Stroud, first down inside the 20. At 9, he snaps it with 9. And the handoff, no, he keeps it. Williams across the 30, cuts it outside. First down inside the 25. Handoff, no, Williams will keep it. Cuts it upfield across the 25. Breaks the tackle. Hey, look at this. Williams, the 10, the 5, Quentin Williams. Get that young man a hamper. I'm telling you. 30 freshman. 31 yards out. That's the dagger right there, dagger in the heart of the Aggies. Quentin Williams kept that thing on the outside, showed his strength.